The Additive Manufacturing Lab provides the entire university with this 3D printing resource. So this is a fee-for-service lab, which means that we charge the material cost, and that's it, for any student groups, student organizations, faculty, staff, etc. If you need to get a part printed, you can just submit a request and get it printed, and that's for anyone on the university. So additive manufacturing is a process where you build a part by adding material repeatedly, as opposed to general machining or subtractive manufacturing where you cut your part out of a block. Additive manufacturing provides mechanical engineers a means of rapidly producing or prototyping parts to ensure product design, product fitment, etc. It aids the senior design courses in that the students don't need to be fully trained on machining operations, which can take a long time. They can just submit a part file and have a part produced as fast as they can. So the Additive Manufacturing Lab provides a variety of different plastics and materials for producing parts out of. If there's any parts that you need made that our current material selection doesn't provide, you can always contact me. I'm more than willing to help you out, and we can solve whatever problem you need regarding the material choice. The four fused deposition modeling printers that we have are capable of printing a variety of different thermoplastics, so ABS, nylon, polycarbonate, etc. We also have a stereolithography resin printer. This uses a laser and some photo curing resin to print much smaller parts. So if you need a large part in general, we would use one of the fused deposition modeling printers. If you need a smaller part with very intricate features, we can use the resin printer. In the past, we've worked with several of the student organizations on campus, such as Solar Car, SAE Baja. A lot of times they'll come to us with parts they need to test the fitment of a prototype that they're working on, so they'll get a part printed out real quick, and they can bolt it together and make sure everything fits correctly. Otherwise, if they're really strapped for time, we can usually print a part faster than they can machine it if the plastic works.